me hooked on the things that she doing, the love that we share.
What's up, guys? I'm Tasnima.
And I'm Yasmina.
And together we are Smashers. So basically, we're very new to YouTube. This is our very first video, and we are a bit nervous. We are wild card in YouTube, so we're going to be doing loads of things. We're going to be doing reactions, challenges, vlogs, pranks, anything you want us to do. Your opinion does matter, so please leave a comment down below. And do not forget to smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and smash that notification bell so you can be notified whenever we post. Because you reduce this incentive is 5 feet, wasting time. So,
nena, que bonita, baby, es cuando a mí tú me miras, baby. ¿Por qué no te invito una vez para darte un beso como ayer?
So basically what we're going to do in this video, seeing that it's our first video, we're having a bunch of questions read from my Instagram's DMs. And yeah, so that's what we're going to do. Let's just get into this video.
No estás acercándote, tienes ganas de irse. Dime en dónde que estaré por ti, esperándote. Tú estás acercándote, tienes ganas de irse. Dime en dónde que estaré por ti, esperándote. Nena, qué bonita te ves cuando a mí tú me miras, baby.
Okay, so let's get into this video. As you can hear, we are CNC owners. CNC is our biggest boy band crush for the moment. Christopher's my husband, Belize.
We just love them so much.
So let's get into the questions. The first question is our full name and ages.
I'm Tasnima Donnie and I'm 18.
I'm Yasmina Donnie and I'm 20.
I just look old, I swear I'm 18.
That's pretty sad. It's a sickness. Okay, second question is hobbies.
Watching movies. I don't know if that's a hobby, but I love it.
I'm just dancing. Let's keep the dancing to ourselves. I actually like singing. And I don't know anything. Relationship status. Single until Christopher comes to South Africa later. Yes. Single, single time, 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 single time,
Yusuf, Bilal, love you all.
I don't have any friends. Anywho, favorite TV show?
Stranger Things.
Favorite TV show? I love cartoons, so I don't know if that's like... You can ask me anything about a cartoon, I'll tell you. So.
It's like my life.
Favorite foods?
Lasagna.
Lasagna.
Wow.
It's amazing.
I don't have a favorite food. I have non-favorites. It's seafood.
Ugh.
Why would you eat stuff that's from the fish?
In the water.
Ew. It's like...
Ugh.
Like crayfish, it's like eating a cockroach.
It's delicious though.
Ugh.
It's delicious.
What makes you different?
My weird personality.
Okay, everyone thinks they're a little bit weird, but I'm just plain out strange.
What makes me different?
It's a very hard question. What makes me different? I think I'm very unique. On my own, I'm a very silly person. Very silly. I ask silly questions all the time. Extremely silly. So I think that's what makes me different. Yeah.
Favorite thing to do in free time?
To work.
And shuffle. Karaoke with my older sister.
Not you.
What do you want to achieve in the next 2 years?
A year or two.
To speak Spanish and hopefully be on my first anniversary, year anniversary with Christopher. I'm on the verge of learning Spanish very, very, very well. I kind of speak 5 languages.
Sí, cinco lingual.
Cinco lingual.
5 lingual.
Yeah, 5 languages. I can name them. Lingual. English, Afrikaans, Arabic is actually my language as I am a Muslim. Spanish and Hindi. Christopher, I learned it for you. I love you.
English, Afrikaans. I know about like 24 songs in Spanish.
I know 45.
Si separar el tiempo para darte un beso, no solo eso te haría, yo haría más que eso. Déjate llevar.
I love you, Christopher.
Juntos, hay un lugar.
I love you more though.
Y de aquí
with my baby.
No tienes que temer. No. Mirando tus ojos, yo te abrazaré.
Okay, I have a last question. From my side, it's your fears. I'm not scared of anything or anyone. Check it. Lizards,
snails,
worms,
frogs,
oh, worms. Oh, I don't fear creatures, but I fear rapists.
Whoa, way to lighten up the mood, yo.
Yeah, so. So my questions are, what is your daily, your lazy day routine?
My bad.
Your lazy day routine. Unfortunately, I cannot sleep later than 10. So my lazy day routine would probably be standing up at 10 and spending the day in pajamas. Every day is a lazy day for me. It's so true. I'm the slave. Funniest moments. I'm a walking meme. I'm the laugh that follows the meme. top 5 movies. Kissing Booth. To All the Boys I've Loved Before. Status Update. Just hang
in. Won't you unwind it all over me? Estoy enamorado de ti. Cuando tú me haces así, hasta el amanecer. Baby, you end up with gonna lose our heads. You can take a lead.
Okay. To All the Boys I've Loved Before, Kissing Booth, Status Update, my classic Suicide Squad, and I would go with The Nun, which is not that scary because they got Jesus' blood. Who's got Jesus' blood? So I like that. For me, it would have to be Insidious.
Contigo. Enamorado de ti. Quiero probar.
basically every Adam Sandler movie. Inspiration. Well, in life or in YouTube? Okay, we can take both.
Our inspiration for YouTube is actually Jules and Sod. They are so awesome.
Like, you can actually go and check out their page. The link in the description below.
Whatever. They are so amazing. And in life,
yo, she got it figured out. She got life figured out.
Or Oprah. One of the two. They both reached them.
James Corden. Next question. Little Mix or Fifth Harmony?
Little Mix. They are Little my queens.
Next question. Horror or comedy?
Both.
Horror mostly. But
comedy horror.
They're both amazing, but I love horror movie.
Scary movie, I love horror movie.
Yo, it's the best. Next question. What's the first thing you do in the morning?
I check my phone.
I drink water. Because it's like super dry.
I have to check my phone off. Like, I need to check if Christopher's messaged me.
That's psycho, yo. Like, you wake up to the bro. Like, go to tell me that's psycho.
I love him.
But it's cool. We like a psycho ass. What's your biggest dream?
To marry Christopher Valdez. Apart from that, it's actually to move to Miami.
Gosh, he's so hot.
Yeah, so that's what I want to do. I want to move to Miami.
So, my biggest dream, other than marrying Christopher Valdez, DM a sister, yo, like, you need a kidney, you need blood. I got you, yo. I got you. Yeah. But other than that, probably to meet Chanka.
It's okay.
And travel the world. Like, he's a Don in real life. And in all his movies, he even got a movie called Don.
One and two.
What part of the world are you from?
The sad part, unfortunately. No one knows where we're from. No one knows where we are. They literally think we desert bush and a whole lot of naked people with beads running around. We're from South Africa!
Did you just slap me?
I'm eating a grub. Okay. I woke up by slapping you.
Favorite pick and pick name?
Dog.
Dog. Definitely dog. We do not have one. We have a cat.
He says Ankies. Don't know why.
Yeah. But favorite pit name?
Oreo.
I named my one cat Oreo. Because he got black.
Ginger.
And white.
I've always had cats named Ginger.
Oreo is the cutest. Oh my god. And plus, Richard and Crystal is like Oreo. So that's like a plus side.
Okay.
Favorite emoji?
Mine's that one.
Anyone? The one that you always put that, like. Okay, the pinky one, which she doesn't do much of. Sadly.
That's the last of our questions, guys.
De frente a mí y no sé cómo actuar. Me tienes loco. La forma que mueves todo tu cuerpo, baby.
Subscribe, please subscribe.
Smash that subscribe button. Why are you watching? So smash it, girl. Turn on that notification bell so you can be notified whenever we post. Remember, every Tuesdays and Saturdays, 5 p.m. Western time. Yeah.
Beso.
hasta que llegaste tú. Tenerte cerca es una locura. No me despego de tu cintura desde que llegaste tú.
Thanks for watching. Make sure you smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and smash the notification icon so you can be notified whenever we post. Thanks a lot.